But see, I don't know how it's doing me. I cannot feel my leg again. All my veins like it's not working. Because my leg, I'm standing in vain. Because all my veins like I cannot feel, and I've been sitting on the toilet seat since. You know when you sit down for so long and when you stand up that now look like spring is going up and down. So, and I know what is causing it. Because I don't like all those eateries that they'll be selling amala. And they are now selling amala in English. This is not fair. This is not. So it now happened that when we reached the place they are selling the amala, they say, what do I want? I say, I want to eat amala. This is not using good English to give me amala. That's not the people. So I say, I want 3 wraps. I said, can I have 3 wraps of amala? She gave me 3 wraps. And I can I have 2? I don't know what to call mama. So and I say 2 kako. As in the folding mama. I said, can I have the folding? Yeah, that one. I picked 2. I picked 2 meat. You know, I remember how I would call Ogunfe in English. So and I say, do you have Goofy? She said they don't have Goofy. And I say that do you? I just announced something that looked like Ogunfe, and I pointed. I said, oh, let me have that. She now give me. She said, how many? I said, 2. So, ladies and gentlemen, as I've not been eating it, so I'm not saving you the big part of it for last. So I was eating it. I just noticed that it's not tasting like Ogunfe that I know. So, I now reached the part that I was saving. I now noticed that this thing is resembling rat's leg, but it's not rat. It's not bigger than rat's leg. So, instead of my conscience to not help me conclude, my conscience was now quarreling with my spirit. So, it's now like a conscience-spirit conflict. So, my conscience is now telling me, no, it's Ogunfe, but it's a dwarf Ogunfe. And now suggesting plenty things to me. But I don't know that thing look like this. So, when I now ask, I say, sorry, oh. It's like you people mistake rat for Ogunfe. And I say, oh no, it's bushmeat. I say, you don't even know the AWO of my family. You just go and give me bushmeat. You not tell me what it is. Because I point at it, say you people cannot tell me the name. Did not tell me. I just know the thing is sweet and I'm eating it. Now I've eaten bushmeat. Sorry, I've eaten motion rat. Because motion rat is like bushmeat, is big. So, I don't even know how to feel now. Please, what's the side effect? If anybody know, please tell me. Because all my stomach is mixing. All my stomach have turned upside down. I've been toileting the toilet that I did not plan. Please, whoever know the side effect, tell me. God will help you.